Hi everybody. Since the Unity game engine seems to be very popular, I decided to download the free edition and try to get the holographic effect using the Kinect running on it. It was surprisingly simple to do, and after a few days of getting used to Unity, this is the result. You are looking at an image projected onto a table from the top. All assets are from the sample provided with Unity. The Kinect integration was done using the Kinect wrapper package for Unity 3D.